yeast. Yes, the same thing your mother uses in Vellayappam. Why do we study about them in this topic, reproduction in plants? It is because yeast is a fungus like that of mushroom. It has no green pigment chlorophyll. It is a saprophyte used in food. Yeast is a microscopic fungus that can be viewed only under a microscope to get the details of its cells. It is oval or round in shape. When they get their favorite food like dough, arimav, or sugar, they are doubled and multiplied in number by the asexual method of reproduction, namely budding. A small bulb-like projection called bud is formed on the yeast cell. This bud gradually grows and gets detached from the parent cell. Sometimes many buds are formed, one on the top of another, forming a chain of buds. Thus, a number of yeast cells are formed in a short time through budding. You might have seen these green slimy patches in stagnant water bodies like ponds or fields. These aquatic water plants are called algae. When sufficient nutrients are available in water, they multiply rapidly. These hair-like plants break up automatically to pieces or fragments. This method of reproduction is called fragmentation. Thus, they cover a large area of water in a short period of time. You have seen black dust when you open a fungi-infected bread packet. This dust is nothing but spores, their reproductive bodies. The fungus on bread, mushrooms, ferns, moss, all these are reproducing through spores. The spores are dust-like bodies which are freed from these plants. They have a protective cover to keep them safe from high temperature, low humidity, etc. They fly in air. When they fall on humid, warm areas, they germinate to new plants.